How to add addons on CSGO server. By Fozzy Game Servers. Run Steam. Launch CSGO and connect to your server. Press the tilde button to open the game console. Type the status command and press enter. Find the list of players and copy the Steam ID of the player you want to make an admin. Quit the game. Go to your server control panel and choose your CSGO server. Go to the Files tab. Open CSGO. Addons. Sourcemod. Configs folder. Find and open the admin simple.ini file. Scroll down the file contents, type two quotation marks, and paste your Steam ID between them. Then add another two quotation marks and type 99:Z between them as well. Click Save Content. Go to the Console tab and restart your server. Launch CSGO again to check the setting. Press the U button, type the exclamation point admin command, and press enter. You will see that admin commands are available now. Congratulations, you did it! Subscribe for more useful content, and don't forget to check the link in the description to rent your own powerful game server hosting.